there in Bweyo Gerere. Now, the Archbishop of the Church of Uganda, His Grace, Dr. Stephen Kazimba Mugalu, is warning Christians against greed for earthly things. As Christians prepare for Palm Sunday tomorrow, Dr. Kazimba Mugalu advises them to reflect on their way of life, especially the way they treat others. According to the Archbishop, it's disturbing to see, as he put it, greedy people engaging in corruption and land grabbing and forcing innocent people off their land with no mercy and remorse. He said, most people forget that we are all visitors here on earth. On Palm Sunday, Christians shake palm leaves in celebration of Jesus' triumphant entry into Jerusalem. On this occasion, palm branches and clothing were placed in Jesus' path. This colorful event preceded his arrest and crucifixion on what has come to be known and celebrated as Good Friday.
Belongs to God. Let us use it to God. Secondly, and lastly, humility. Humility. We should humble ourselves. Jesus humbled himself, and the donkey also accepted to be used by God, by Jesus. So let us humble ourselves. Whichever offices we hold, let us humble ourselves. Humility is not self-degradation. It's the source of power. Let us humble ourselves, so that we become useful to others. May God bless you, and as you carry the palm tomorrow, remember that we are God's tools. Remember, whatever you have been given is to be used by God. Remember, we shouldn't mistreat others, because we have been called. Whatever we are given is for the goodness of others as well. You are in the government? Please utilize your office very well.